The UN Security Council is meeting in New York, and perhaps its two most powerful representatives, President Bush and President Yeltsin, want to get together in a private meeting of their own to talk about nuclear arms reductions.
We'll also update you on two very high-profile trials going on. Of course, we have the Jeffrey Dahmer murder case and Mike Tyson rape trial. That started today, and Mike Tyson faces accuser, and we're going to hear from him tonight.